I'm still in Cavern. 3 years ago, they sent me here to investigate a local drug ring, manufacturing and exporting cocaine disguised as polystyrene wall insulation. 3 years. That's a long time to be wading through cow shit and corruption, following up bum leads and clues that end up nowhere. Luckily, I got a tip from a local sheep farmer that the dealers are moving out a big shipment tonight. This is my one-way ticket out of this silage pit of madness. I had two problems. The chief...
Don't fuck with me anymore! Fuck with me anymore and I'll fuck you over, motherfucker! Okay?
And my partner. O'Riordan was just about two shits short of his shit pipe. They never give me much of a shot in life. And in this town, you'll never end up being much more than a bum. But there's one thing I'll always be. A cop.
Backup! Where the hell is the backup? Reardon, come in! God damn it! Come in! Reardon! Damn it, man! I'm gonna have to take these bastards by myself.
That new burrito down at the 7-Eleven? Oh yeah, man, I tried that shit. It tore my asshole up pretty good.
I have only one shot at this. Time to think. Think, man, think. Shit.
Hey, dog pussy. You just stuck your dick in the wrong burrito. You shouldn't come around here, cabrón. Don't you know I'm loco? Wake up, puto, it's your lucky day. We gotta get sliced up like this rod that is made out of pure titanium. Just watch.
Yeah, puto. Hey, let's go cook some burritos, eh?
Boss.
No, man. This is a coke house. We're selling cocaine.
Disco dandruff. That street talk for cocaine.
Spit that out, man.
Yeah, let's kick some ass, man. Let's kick some ass!
What's that?
Shit.
Okay, let's split up.
Right!
We're gonna be back in the loading bay. Let's bust these fuckers.
Right!
Freeze. Put your hands up. Walk this way.
Come on.
Tables have turned, motherfucker. No more, Mr. Nice Guy. Motherfucker, it's time to die.
Safety first.
Son of a bitch. Good job. What took so long?
Hey, the next time your ass is in trouble, I keep my nose out.
No more burritos for that fucker.
Howdy the hoo.
Let's go get some breakfast.